You set up on a bench by setting just under your shoulder blades onto the bench. Get a good pelvic tuck so that you have no arch in your back. Now the shoulders are actually going to lift up off of the bench so that you don't just drop your butt down and arch your back. You do not want to arch your back on this. You want to drop your butt and move your shoulders up as your butt goes down. That way the torso stays straight. Squeeze the glutes at the top of the movement and hold for a second.